You see, Valentine's a torture and my birthday is a mess. New Year's is a lot of noise and Arbor Day's a pest. Halloween's a horror, but I guess I must confess that I really don't hate Christmas. You see, Flag Day is infernal, April Fool's is just a bore. Mardi Gras a waste unless you own a candy store. All these other holidays, I can admit that I abhor, but I really don't hate Christmas. Now it isn't that I like it at the most, I feel ambivalence. But should I really just destroy it? I'll admit that I'm still on the fence. It makes me tense. From the evil scientist community, I'm sure to get ejected, but for Christmas I can seem to summon any true invective, because what is there to hate? I mean, it's really so subjective. No, I really don't hate Christmas. I hate puppy dogs and kittens, I hate flowers in the spring. Heck, I even hate the sunshine and the birdies when they sing. I can work up animosity for almost anything. Tell me why I don't hate Christmas. Though my childhood was atrocious, Christmas never was that bad, you see. So the most that I can muster is complete and total apathy. What's wrong with me? How can I prove that I'm an evil villain worth assault? When with a holiday so jolly, I can't even find a fault. If I didn't feel ambiguous, I'd launch a big assault. But